This place is known for their wantan mee. Okay, see the old lady that is preparing. She is the owner and the founder. And she's still at 80 plus years old, she still works. Simple. This is the wantan mee. Then wantan.
Jalan.